Hello, this is the Lone Rider. Kit, where you at? I need your help right now.
In 800 feet, turn right.
Okay, Kit, on my way. Just stay where you are, Kit. Things are getting hot and heavy out here. I'm coming, Kit. I'm coming, Kit. Where are you, Kit?
Turn right.
Yes, Kit, I see a light. Come on. We've got a job to do. Let's hit it.
Ready and act, Greensboro. Here we come.
Thank you. Oh yeah. Smart, you turn the wheel lights off. Yeah, it's true. It's it, dude.
Not much, man. It's chilling. Chilling, man. It's sitting around all day. It's chilling.
Yeah, I would have been here sooner, but they blocked off all the way.
Yeah, I was gonna tell you, you had to go around.
Yeah.
Yeah, they've been working on that. They working on the area right there.
Yeah, so I had to go all the way up there. Yeah. Yeah. I was like, damn, I know Gene, he always get here before, you must.
Yeah, you know, it don't take me, and I live around the block, so it don't take me more than about 10 minutes, 15 minutes.
Yeah, that's true. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Where's your wheel light at?
Man, I had to take it off.
Oh, man.
I took it to work one day. Got off work. Got back there, man. Right there broke. I don't know if somebody broke it.
Somebody broke it.
Broke it by accident. I'm thinking. Because I had it tied on that good.
Oh, dang.
So come on.
Yeah, I was going to do my usual. You know, right through downtown and
right
then
down
hit up
UNCG.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm going to ask you, man. You know, there's a tunnel down there they just built over there. I don't know if you've seen it yet.
I seen it, but going up, it's like an incline. Because once you go down, you have to go back up. And with that thing, I don't know. Yeah. The heck is that? Yeah. Yeah, ready when you are.
Yeah, we can go ahead and go.
Alright, you want to turn your lights still on?
Yeah.
Oh, it should be ready.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I always walk this part because some guy always comes down. He's like, yeah, he's like, get right in the back of the car. Yeah. But yeah, I just do my usual route. I cut through there.
Okay.
And you know, well, he was with me last time, so, you know.
Oh,
yeah.
You about to ride a nice night, you know,
it's going to be a nice night, you know, tomorrow it's going to get cold. Yeah,
I know, it's just going to get rain or
something. Yeah. Well, I used to go all the way down to the next light, make a left, because, like, that's where the club would be at.
Oh, okay.
Just to show off. But I guess we got to wait now, yeah. I remember one day I came through here, there was a quarter right there in the middle. I was like, damn. I got it, had to park over there and I had to run. I had to wait for the lights to change, then I had to run out and grab it.
Oh,
and I was like, I'm not letting that quarter go. Yeah. But I guess just follow me.
Alright.
Dang, you messed up though, you didn't get your light.
Yeah, man, I had to take it out, man. I don't know, like I said, I think somebody, then again, it might have broke, because it was raining that day, and I rode it.
Yeah.
I think it might have wore out.
Hey.
That's so cool.
There's like real goggles?
Decoration, they're not the real ones.
Okay.
They're decoration.
They look really steampunk.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I gotta take it easy. guess whenever we get a break.
Oh, dang, come on.
And I just go back to left at the light. And you can make the left, and then make another left going to the crypto dance that you see. I think he rode this one before. I think he did. Get on the right. And I usually cross over and then walk down the sidewalk because sometimes the police be sitting there waiting. See, I usually just get off and walk over, going down that way, like across the street. Yeah, I walk, and sometimes the police be sitting in the cut. Yeah. And I was like, oh no, I ain't getting in trouble today. Alright, I'm gonna walk. I know you probably need a break too because you had to ride all the way up, go there, yeah, so yeah. Okay. So this kind of gives me like a break a little bit. Oh, just kidding. Okay. Yep. But if you thought I was jumping now, it's what you were coming back. I said, if you thought I was jumping now, it's what on the way back. That's when it's really jumping. Oh, thank you. You can get it for me because I'm going to switch over and get on this side.
Alright, get in front of you.
Yeah, I'm going to switch over. For some reason, when the sidewalk gets narrow, I just tend to get on this side.
Like narrow.
Yeah, like, plus we got random people shooting out corners and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Who in the hell is this?
Call me.
Erica. Ooh. Erica. Earlier, she wanted me to help her with something. Hang on for a minute. Hello? Yeah, I've been gone. Well, you ain't never get nobody to get it for you? I said, you ain't never get nobody to get it? Ah, dang. No problem. Yeah, she got two cars now.
Uh-huh.
And she wanted me to drive one of them so she can pick the other one up. But I told her it's gotta be before 7:30 because I'm getting, you know, ready for whatnot. And so she claimed she had got somebody, but now she said she don't have anybody. I was like, it's too late now, I'm on my bike, so. But, yeah.
That girl that you talking to in the hospital?
Yeah, Erica's the one that's across the street.
Oh, okay. When you grew up with her?
Yeah.
Oh,
her.
Okay.
I know, I said it, I was like, what the hell, she ain't known to do for what, 2-3 months?
It kinda hurt me, cause I was like, man.
Yeah, I was like, damn.
I was trying to talk to her, but I should've got engaged.
Cause from the, it was, oh, go ahead. No, I said, because from the time that, you know, we last seen her, I'm like, damn, that's only been like 3-4 months.
Yeah.
That should take like, what, a year or so? Yeah. Yeah. I know. Alright, let's see.
Hi guys, have a nice evening.
Yes. You knew the same thing. You slide it over. Yeah.
I like
you. Or maybe if you... Oh, from the back with the pole is. See where the pole is? Yeah, just slide it over. Or maybe from the middle. Slide it from the middle. Yeah, the middle. There you go. Appreciate it. I don't know why for the sun. I lost you there for a minute. That's the only thing I hate about this trail, it takes up so much room. You're right though, it is nice at night, dude.
Oh, yeah.
It is nice. Yep. Oh, yep. I think it's gonna be more busier on our way back. Usually is.
Like even going back.
I said it's usually more people out coming back. Yeah. Yep. 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 I think UNCG might be my limit tonight. Since I'm getting back used to carrying that, you know, pulling the weight, my legs be getting tired quick. Yeah, so like, I guess we could just. Yeah, I know, it was everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, tonight will be pretty light, so you ain't got to worry about me burning you out. It's pretty light out here though for 8 o'clock, but well, I guess you gotta factor in that time change too. You said Rick or Brent? Oh, my last comment with him, he said something about he wanted to use his scooter. And I was like, how the hell did he get a scooter on the sidewalk? Oh, we timed it this right. I swear, this part right here always smells like fish sticks, don't it?
I know, it smells good.
I know.
It's like grilling or something.
Yep. But to me, it always smells like fish sticks or some grilled fish or something, you know, yeah. But yeah. Usually once I get over the track, I start riding again because there usually ain't that many people out, so. It's even stronger right here.
Yeah.
Fish or something. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna hop on a crossover, and then once we get to that next light, I usually make a right and go down that little alleyway. And then come back out, that gives me, that lets me slow down without having to use my brakes. I mean, I gotta use my brakes to make a turn, but you know what I mean. Alright. So we can get across the street. That's what I need to put on here is a train horn. Will I make it? I feel like I'm gonna get stuck here in a minute. All right, I hear it, but I don't see it. Yeah, I know, that'd be, unless it's coming from, you know, that track that's right there. Probably, yep. Alright, I'm gonna hop on. So is that where you came at it?
Yeah, I went down that hill in that tunnel down there.
Oh.
That's where I come at it. I ride straight on out, all the way out.
Oh, okay. Sounds easy. I'm gonna hop up here. Oh, that was probably a bad idea. Yeah, I think I'm gonna, I'll hop back off right here. Unless you wanna walk. And as soon as we get close, we'll walk. I'm gonna go ahead and walk. Leg strengthening. Must be some kind of event. That's a nice bright store.
Oh, it's like bright.
Yeah, bright in there. Alright, I'll get on and then I'm gonna go around the corner and then I'll come back out. Yep.
Okay.
Alright, you'll see. Alright. I just hope nobody's around the corner. Oh, not too bad. You notice the difference with them putting the real bright lights in down here?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, much brighter than what it was. I usually come down here and swing around where that entrance is,
uh-huh.
And then come back out at the light, and then I cross over and go down the sidewalk.
Okay.
There's that club where that guy got shot at. They had to shut it down. Yeah, that club. than I usually wait at this light. And I usually just cross over there and go from that little restaurant over there. Yeah, where that guy's standing at. And then from there, BMCG. You can go ahead and go on first. There. Oh no, I meant go straight. Oh yep. Place to be closed on our way back.
Yeah.
Well, starting like, yep. Yeah. Oh yeah. And somehow I gotta get across here. Click. Oh, we got 1, 2. Make sure my light. All right. Come on. He was like, where the hell is he going? Yeah, I know. Alright, then we gotta cut up the sidewalk here. But you might want to slow down just a little bit. There's gonna be a big bump. Oh, yep. Bump. I said, here comes the bump. Right. I usually go here and turn and go that way. Cross over here, there's a little bike path that I usually use that way, and it cuts. I think I took you in before, but I'm not sure. Yeah, this way's safer. Part of it you can coast, part of it you got pedal. Oh, I said part of it we can just coast, part of it you got a pedal. Yeah, it's further up. It's like, yeah, it's one of those people kept having doing it on those benches back there, so they finally put in cameras. Yeah, it definitely seems like the motorcycles are out tonight. I know. One thing for certain though, they ain't gonna be out tomorrow. Nah. Oh, dang. Yeah, I know. Oh, bunny. Our first piece of wildlife. Yeah, hey, the part. You can probably see the part we got pedal. Yes, it starts to go up an incline. I mean, it's not bad once you get up on it. It's... Now, one change I am going to make, because remember last time we went up through where Recycles was and went that way? Uh-huh. I'm going to cut, once we get around here, it's going to take us back to High Point Road. Uh-huh. And I usually just follow the sidewalk and go all the way up until where that grate stops is. Uh-huh. It'll not go into that, I think it's, is it Eckhart Street? It's one of them bridges, the real narrow bridges. Uh-huh. And then it gets us on Spring Garden a little faster.
Oh, okay.
And then on the way back, then we can cut the UNCG because it'll be easier. And then we can take a break at that little spot we did last time.
Yeah.
So that'll work.
You know where you're going.
Oh, yeah.
Last time you got lost.
Yeah, I know.
That was funny.
Yeah, we went way out there last time.
I think west, north.
Somewhere, yeah. I tell you what though, that ride back on the legs, it wore me. That's what wore me out. I got home, I think the first thing I did was pass out. I mean, I literally just laid on the bed for like a minute and I was out. There's usually some police sitting down there in the parking lot. Yeah, usually they be right. Yeah, because with it being warm out. Oh. Yeah, I know. That's the city for you. They need to fix some of these street lights that's on here.
Hey, I heard
y'all
getting a new grocery store in my neighborhood.
Oh, yeah. Up the street, yeah.
Yeah, how you feel about that?
Nope. Well, I don't know, because the way them kids be stealing over there.
That's what I'm saying. And you got Claremont, what is it?
Claremont.
Claremont down the street.
Yep.
It's going to be some drama up in there. I don't know how that's going to work out.
I know. They're going to have to hire guards or something.
They're going to have to. It's going to be a mess down there. But yeah, they found a building one down there I was reading about.
Yep. They're coming along. I'm going to try to take a picture next time.
Okay.
They pretty much gutted it out. I think so, yep.
Yeah, that's
what they say, but you never know. Yep. And I usually cross over here and then go left on that sidewalk. Alright. I like taking these little shortcuts because people can't drive nowadays. Yeah, you seen that picture, right, with the car crashed into the sun?
Uh-uh.
You seen that picture?
Uh-uh.
The UNCG sun?
Uh-uh.
When I get back, I'm going to... Yeah, I'll tag you in it. That was crazy. It ended up on top of the sun. I'm like, how the hell did that happen?
What's wrong?
There's something.
Way wrong.
Yeah, just make a lift right there in the sidewalk. Oh. Yeah, let's go down this way. Yeah, it takes you to Spring Garden, but it takes you down on the bottom of the hill, so you still got to pedal up to get up Spring Garden. Yep. Yeah, I'll show you on the way back. All right, watch out, there's some glass right here. Alright, slow down. People like cutting me off at this part. Alright, we're good. Oh, damn. That light no good well could have stayed green longer. So pretty much what I do, I just go straight up this hill.
I do.
Yes. It gets a little tough once you start getting the incline, but once you get over it, it's just fine.
You're talking that bridge.
Yeah, not the next bridge, the one that's got that little arch in it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you'll see it. Incline. I said, here comes the incline. Yeah. Oh, dang. Thank you. Southern Incline. Trying to get in that turn lane. Whoa. I'll slow down for a minute. I was trying to get over there and make it easier to turn. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Ah, crap. I like this turn lane because when we make the turn, we can get into the other bike lane here. Yep. Yeah. The legs getting tired yet?
Nah.
Oh, dang.
I don't know. I tripped in this bike now riding up the hill.
Hmm. Well, that's always good because going up a hill on a bike
is something.
Yep. Small incline. Hop the curb. If you want, you can stay in the bike lane. Well, all right, I'm gonna slow down here. There we go. Hang on, hang on. Yeah, I know. That's the thing. Oh, watch that pothole. All right, back in the bike lane. I hate this part of the hill because it gets steep when you make the turn. That's somebody. Oh, there he is. I know saw somebody turning the corner. I just wonder where he was at. Yeah. I'ma coast for a little bit. People still got their Christmas lights up.
I know, right?
I know. Yeah, it's true. Take a quick break.
Okay.
I tell you, it's something about that part when you're going up and you're making that right turn, that section is just steep. I don't know what it is. But of course, you know, I got the trailer, so.
Yeah, that makes it drag my weight.
Yeah. But usually I stop here for a little bit, take a break, and then you see where that first car is up there?
Uh-huh.
There's a turn somewhere there, make a left, and just do basically a big circle.
Okay.
And then I usually go to that parking lot over there and take a little break. And then that's when I take off and go back towards UNC.
Okay. So I keep up with you this time.
Yeah.
See, last year I was fat. Like, I was bigger last year. And I lost some weight now, so.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, me too.
First of all, that bike makes me happy.
Oh, thanks.
Awesome.
Thanks. But yeah, Well, then again, you know, last time we did all those crazy hills and stuff.
Yeah, we did.
So, yeah.
I didn't know how to use my gears last time, but now I know how to use them better.
Yep. I'm going to go ahead and turn my radio off. Ain't no point in me.
Hey, radio? You got radio?
Yeah, MP3 player. Yep.
You know, I went to the bike shop the other day. You know, they got things for your phone, put your phone in.
Oh.
Yeah, I started buying one for $20. Yes.
Hmm.
You put your phone in the thing and you can listen to me while you drive.
Oh, nice.
Oh, thanks. So, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I had to get my brakes fixed a few weeks ago.
Mm-hmm.
That's when I found out.
As soon as they go in the store, I'll be ready.
Okay. Man, that store is still open?
Yeah, this thing open late.
Oh my gosh, that place been open since the 80s. Sound a little baby.
Dang.
I used to go in there with my mom.
Mm-hmm.
Back in the day.
Oh, dang.
I was going there one day.
Yeah, it's still open. I don't know. Here's Teeter, and then need to take notes. But you know what? I think I know the reason behind their success.
Why is that? For the club?
No, not that.
Okay.
I don't ever see no niggas in there. That's what it is. Yep, that's. I'm telling you, that's the exact reason why. Yeah, I know. See, if that was over there on Market Street, it'd been closed down. Yep. Yeah, it would be closed. Yeah, they still open. Right, here's where I make the left turn at. Oh. Some days I'd be forgetting I had a trailer on there and I'd be trying to drop traffic like that. I'd be like, oh crap, that's where I got a trailer on. Because sometimes if I'm going down a hill, I never know I got a trailer on.
And
yeah, and I'll be like,
you know when you get that hill.
Yeah, when I go up the hill, I know I got it. But when I go down, it's like, it's not even there. Yep, I make this left turn here. And basically, it's just a big circle. Oh yeah. And from here, make another left. I think we got it too. Yep. They need to fix this parking lot. Oh yeah. Oh. Then I'm gonna circle up here and take another little break. Usually from here, I usually go straight back out. I usually don't take a break. Well, when I get downtown, I take another break.
Okay.
But yeah. How you hanging up so far?
I'm hanging in there. I'm still full of energy, man. Like I told you, look at this bike out.
Dang.
I didn't know what I was doing. I changed this gear.
Mm.
I learned this gear dropped down a little bit. But I also missed the fusion button a little bit.
Pretty good, man.
Y'all passed me. I was standing at the corner bar on Spring Garden, man.
Oh, okay.
Y'all just passed. I could have hopped a ride if I know y'all come here.
Oh, yeah.
Babe. Yeah. That was cool, man.
Thanks. Take it easy. I'm gonna switch it to go straight red. All right. That way I won't distract too many people. All right.
What do you do to keep them lights on there like that? They don't come on.
These lights are hot glued on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you hot glued them on there?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
But the other ones, they're just zip tied.
I might try that. Is the hot glue keep them on there?
Pretty good, yeah.
I might trying to put them on here. On the side.
Yeah. Put some on the front like that, too.
Yeah.
Got some white headlights. All right, are you ready? All right, so now I'm gonna go back, go down on Spring Garden, uh-huh. And then this time we're gonna go through UNCG, and then we're gonna go through the decks. Like, okay.
That'll be the last time.
Yeah. All right, you ready? Looks like we're following another guy on the bike. I think he said he just seen us at one of them bars up there.
Oh, okay.
He looked like a real big version of Brent.
Yeah, what?
He looked like a real big version of Brent, don't he? Oh. Oh, yeah. But yeah, Brent said he wanted to bring his scooter out and ride with us, right?
Yeah.
Supposedly he got a moped. No, he's going to dust us. Oh, yeah. I don't know why. I know, he had a green light. That's why I was like, come on, go around. Now normally, I would go this way and ride by Hops, but like I said, I gotta get back used to carrying this trail. If I go down there and then try to come back up the hill with it, I gotta take a break. But at least from here, we're getting a straight shot down a hill.
Okay.
Oh boy. But I guess next time, when the weather's nice and you got a break, we can take. You know the road always be called Silent Hill?
I'm gonna ask you about that one today tonight.
Yeah. I started to, like I said, I gotta get back used to this thing. But next time though, if we get a nice night and you off, we can try it.
Okay. Yeah.
Cause that'll take us to battleground. Thank you. Hang on, I'm gonna make a right and cut to that bar place. Oh. Try and do it are two different things. Well, never mind, we can stay on this side. To New York. Somebody said they wanted to ride to New York. Yeah, it looks like they're all going to parties. Oh yeah. Alright, I'm gonna cut it this little sidewalk. Oh, you alright? Here comes the fun part. Alright, now the next part, I think I might let you go first because it's that big S curve and that little thing. Yeah, you can only go but one way. But I'd rather you go because sometimes I got stopped because I might hit the sides. So, yep. Yep. But basically, all you're going to do is follow it all the way until you get underneath that dorm right there. You'll see because you can only go one way going to it. All right, so go ahead and jump in front of me. And then make a left and then go into that little cut right there where the rails are. No, right here. Well, I'll go ahead and go, but stay like a few. Yeah, just stay a few feet behind me in case I got stopped. See, that's why I was saying go first. Yeah, that's why I was saying go first, because I might have to suddenly stop. But we're good.
If I go on that turn,
I'll go there. Oh, yeah. Whew. That's why I work at Thursdays and Fridays. Oh, yeah. Oh, thanks. Excuse me. Thanks. And then we'll make a left. We'll go. I'm gonna go this way so I can go that way. Now your legs are really gonna need to, not this, well this part right here you gotta kind of, but the next part, oh you're really gonna need your legs. That's why I said I always take a break once I get to the top of it. It's what we said at before when we had that when we did the little photo shoot. Yeah, that part. Up pothole. Crap. This is why I wish I had a motor sometimes. Hang on. I just gotta take a break in this part. I don't know why they don't make these streets flat when they built them. You know, they had the technology that could have flattened everything out and made it nice and flat, but no, they had to keep some hills in it. I never understood that. All right, once we get down a little depression and get up to the top, definitely gotta take a break. Oh. The thing I hate about this street, every time there's no cars, a car randomly appears behind me. Yeah, I think there's one behind us now, ain't it? All right, I guess I'll pull over here, let them pass. Come from. I'll be making sure nobody coming, and all of a sudden they just appear, and I'm like, damn. Yeah, that's true. Single time going up to here. Oh, you saw? Nah, I ain't never used that.
Yeah, it's an app. And if you post videos, like 2 or 3 second videos.
Oh, damn. Cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit on this wall for a little bit.
I'm cool with it.
All right, you ready? Oh. All right, here we go. I'm gonna sit over here like I'm turning, but I'm actually gonna go straight. Dang, there's some more cops somewhere. Well, sound like they're going further down that way, so maybe it's not. Yeah. But whatever it is, it's gonna be on the news. God knows. Hey. Yep. Oh yeah. Somebody got a gun, that's what it is. Yep. Hey, it just sound like more's coming. Yeah. Or maybe they chasing somebody, I don't know. Whew. I know. This is really gonna test your leg muscles. Now just imagine that with a trailer on your. Oh, I hear somebody yelling. I hear somebody yelling. I hear somebody yelling. Did you hear that? I heard somebody yelling somewhere. Yeah, I know. That was go ahead and get in front. That way I can get you some video. You on my camera, I can upload. Yeah, because we're all working on is going straight downtown from here, just straight on up. So you can go ahead and pass. Yeah, just keep going straight. Yep. So we have something to add on the video thing. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, you are now seeing Carlyle Leap, aka Junior. Straight across. I was gonna let you lead the whole way.
Okay.
Cause like I said, literally, we're going straight on downtown from here, just straight. And I guess once we get down there, we'll take a break at that Martin Luther King thing.
Okay.
And then I guess we'll let you go from there. Okay. And I'm gonna find some place to use the bathroom. I know a place, I just hope it ain't like a lot of traffic around it.
Thank you.
All right, you all right? Yeah, still straight on after we get, well, you'll know where we're at once we get past the, there's probably dead down there tonight, other than the people standing outside of the clubs if they haven't got in already. Just imagine if we got the cops on that camera.
I know, man. We had a whole act.
I know. Yep. There we go. I know. If anybody blind them, it would have been me. I know. Not like you in a car or something. Oh, yeah. Even though it's illegal, I'm gonna go anyway. Ain't nobody coming. Huh? Oh, the people across the street. Oh, dang. Yeah, it looked pretty dead downtown.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, I was just coming in
with this house. Yep. Yeah, that's true. Yep. All right, Junior. So how long does it usually take you to get from here to,
Here from my house?
Mm-hmm.
Five, 10 minutes.
Oh, dang.
Oh, yeah.
All right, but yeah, if it's nice next weekend,
we'll have to do this again.
Yep.
All right, man.
All right, I'll see you later.
All right, hit me up and tag me on that video you took about me riding down.
Oh, I will.
The whole video, yeah, I see that.
All right.
All right, be careful getting home.
I'm going to try. All
right, man.
All right, see you later.
So literally everything is filmed when you're traveling.
Yeah.